I'm Mary Steele. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a first impressions video. It's mostly new Essence makeup. Essence is one of my favorite brands ever. They're so affordable and their products are so bomb. Honestly, it really hurts my body, my heart, my soul when I spend even $30 plus for one product. When I can get a product similar to it for $5 to $10. So I love Essence, they have my heart. I'll also be testing out the new Makeup Revolution concealer. It's supposed to be a dupe for Tarte Shape Tape, and girl, I hope it is, cause it is literally third of the price. It's $7, and Tarte Shape Tape is $27. So it's literally third of the price. So I'm gonna wash my face and let's get started. So the first product we have is the Fresh and Fit Awake Primer Healthy Glow Pore Minimizing Effect with a Vitamin Complex and Cranberry Water by Essence. I usually only use primers in like my T-zone section, but I feel like this can go all over the face. You know, I want a healthy glow everywhere. It does give you a glow, that is for sure. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think I like this primer. It looks like there's glitter in it. So not a fan of the glitter. It does give you that glow though. So next we have the Essence Fresh and Fit Awake Me Up Healthy Glow with Vitamin Complex and Cranberry Water. This is in the shade Fresh Ivory. This is the lightest shade, which is too dark. And yellow. Way too yellow for me. So I'm gonna use a Real Techniques Beauty Sponge. I'm gonna just pop it up on there. Okay, I just did 1.5 pumps. So this is way too yellow for me. I don't really like to cake on my foundation, because then I find that it really creases in my lines really bad, especially my forehead, because I have a 5 Wi-Fi head. Thank you, Grandpa. I am blessed. Blessed with a permanent hot spot. So let's see, I don't know if it claims to be full coverage. Contains a complex of vitamin B3, E, provitamin B5, and cranberry water. Okay, medium to high coverage without mask effect. I don't think it's full coverage. I definitely think it's medium coverage. But I do like the way it looks on the skin. It looks really good on the skin. Okay, so next up is the Makeup Revolution Conceal and Define Full Coverage Conceal and Contour. So again, this is third of the price from Tarte Shape Tape, so if it's a good dupe, we got a winna chicken dinner. All right, so the doe foot applicator is not as big as the Tarte Shape Tape, but I honestly don't really care. I don't really care. I really like this. I think I like this almost better than the Tarte Shape Tape, because the Tarte Shape Tape is super thick. This is more liquidy for sure, but I like that. I do. Then we're gonna blend that baby in. Look at that. That is some high coverage.
Yes.
Holla balla. $7. Okay. So now that we have the foundation and the concealer on, the little glitters that I saw in the primer, I can't see right anymore. So I think I'm gonna continue to use a primer. Okay, next, I got the Essence All About Matte Fixing Compact Powder, but this is in the waterproof formula. I don't have the original one. That's what it is. Oh, it looks like a water drop. I kind of use like a little pointed brush I just dip it in and I just go like that. Just under my eyes to prevent creasing. And then with an All Face powder brush, this is one of the brushes in the Vanity Planet sets. I'm just gonna swish. Just kind of go like this, just so my blush and bronzer do blend well together. Just a little on my forehead, because I don't actually want my forehead to look dewy, because it'll look dewy on its own in about an hour anyway. Next is the Essence Luminous Matte Bronzing Powder for lighter skin. So this is in the shade 01 Sunshine. When I actually was on Ulta, though, this was the only one. So I don't know why it says lighter skin, because there's not a darker skin one. The name is a little weird, because I don't think there's a such thing as a luminous matte. I don't know, maybe satin? Ooh. Because they have a satin blush, so I don't know why they just didn't say satin bronzing powder. Okay, ooh, look at these designs. It's pretty. Okay, so I'm just gonna swirl. This is my BH Cosmetics, I always want to say rose quartz, but it's not. Crystal Quartz brush set, and this is the brush number 2, so I'm just gonna swirl my, oh, wow. Look at that pigment, man. Really tap that off. Ooh, girl. For lighter skin. For lighter skin. I mean, I guess if you go in with a really, I mean, I am really light skin. Wow, this is powdery. I'm so used to Physician's Formula, where it's butter, and then I have the lightest one, so I really have to like swirl my brush in to get some of that product, and then I just love it, because you just build. But this, you don't really need building. It's a little more orange than I go for. Yeah, I really like this bronzer though. I love how it looks like on the skin. Yeah. I'm definitely gonna be using that again. That's cool. I don't have a new blush, so I'm gonna go with my Physician's Formula Butter Blush in Plum Rose, I believe. Yeah. Plum Rose. This is the BH Cosmetics Crystal Quartz brush number 3. I'm just kind of gonna rub, and I just go like this. I'm not a huge blush fan. I actually just started using blush not that long ago, honestly. Like, sick. Like, I've always owned it, but I've never actually started using it until maybe like 5-6 months ago. I just skipped out. Bronzer, highlighter, I'm good. So that's the base, what it looks like, right, currently. Okay, next step. I'm actually gonna do my brows. I don't have a new brow pencil. So I'm just gonna use what I always use, and it's the e.l.f. Brow Pencil in the shade Taupe. And I actually only really fill in my tail. I kind of just leave my inner part alone for the most part. Sometimes I draw like a little line right here. The other side. Okay. Once that's in, I spoolie it through. It comes with a spoolie, so that's really cool. It comes with a spoolie. And then I did get, though, the Essence Lash and Brow Gel Mascara. So I'm gonna run that through my brows right now. I also got it to wipe away my baby hairs off my forehead. Let's see if it works. So yeah, this does the job of any other brow mascara. Makes the hairs stand up more. Now we're gonna get get onto our eyes, this is the Essence I Love Stage Eyeshadow Base. Some eyeshadow primers I've noticed don't mix well with my concealers, like around my eye for some weird reason. Okay, and then I'm just gonna set that. I'm gonna be using this palette. It's the TARDIS Pro palette. So I'm gonna set my eyes. I'm just gonna use this brush. Honestly, any brush that's white and has a gold rim thing on it, it was a brush that on Wish for $1, and they're honestly some of my favorite brushes. Just saying. So we're actually gonna take the color Classic. I'm just gonna put this all over my lid. So with this fluffy crease brush, it's dirty, excuse it, in the BH Cosmetics Crystal Quartz set, this is brush number 5. We're first gonna go in with Innocent. We're just gonna sweep this right above the crease. Windshield wiper motions, and then just do little circles when I'm going towards the outer crease. And then I'm going to take, this is a crease brush from the Vanity Planet. We're gonna go in with Whimsy. It's that little orange right there. I'm gonna tap that on there. And go right in the crease again, but lower. Look at that pigment, man. I love this palette so much. Okay, now that that's looking nice and bold and unblended, we're gonna go back in and blend this ish out. Just do a little bit more of that transition color, Innocent, and go back over the top. I'm kind of being messy. Just because we're not doing a super precise detailed look. I always have an eye that blends out better than the other one. I always have one that's like flawlessly blendable, and then the other one's like, okay, if you cooperate today. Okay, and then I'm gonna add some purple. I am. I'm gonna take here the BH Cosmetics brush number 9. I'm gonna take Drama, which is right there. I lied, that's not Drama. That's Drama. I love this brush because it's like you can pack on pigment, but then you can blend it out. Putting this right here. Sorry if you can hear my dogs. Oscar does not like going to bed. So we have the purple on. I'm going back in with a blending brush and just lightly going over that. Okay, and then for the inner corner, we'll do the shade Glam. I'm going to take, where are you? Oh, there you are. This is from Vanity Planet. I'm gonna take Glam. Pop that on. It's not as bold as I want it to be, so let's spray. I actually also got more Mario Badescu. Is that how you say it? Badescu? Whatever. More of their cucumber and aloe green tea. Because I'm out. Look at that. So I got a brand new bottle. It's such a beautiful sight. But I actually got the aloe, herbs, and rose water one as well, which I'm excited to use. So I'm gonna use that one right now to wet my brush. Do you like it? Which one do you like more? Because now they have a lavender one, which I need to try, but haven't. Oh, it smells. smells different than the cucumber one. I don't know how I like it yet. Look at that. I feel gorgeous. Then I'm taking the BH Cosmetics number 6 brush, and I'm actually just gonna blend the purple shimmer shade together. Just like that. All right, and then for highlight, I'm going to use, this isn't new, well, fairly new, the e.l.f. Baked Highlight in Moonlight Pearls. I'm gonna use this pointed brush also, like I said, from Wish. I'm gonna highlight brow bone and inner corner. This isn't a super intense highlight, but I think it's a job done. Let me see if I put it on my cheeks, you guys can see it more. Oh yeah, you guys can definitely see it. Let's put a little right here. It's such a beautiful highlight. And it was $4. I actually forgot to use it, but I did get a new Essence eye blender brush. This is what it looks like. It's so cute. It's so cute. I think it was $1.99. Forgot to try it out, but I will try it out eventually, and I can let you guys know how it works. It's actually one of my favorite brushes, especially for eyeliner, because it's so thin and precise. It's so little. Oh yeah, the Precise Eyeliner Pen, and I think this is $1.99 as well, but look at that. It's so thin. It can make the sharpest wing. I use it all the time. I've actually used that same exact brush to dye my eyebrows. I tint my eyebrows sometimes. It's been a good month and a half, but I actually just used Men Beard Dye. What is it? Just Men's Beard Dye, and it's like 5 minutes your gray is gone, but 5 minutes my peach fuzz is gone. But the next product we have is Essence I Love Extreme Crazy Volume Mascara. They have so many mascaras, but I'm not a fan of fiber mascaras just because it can get annoying and it sheds a lot. So like throughout the day I come home and there's like black fibers of mascara all on my higher cheekbone. Pretty, I like the applicator or the brush. Okay, wow. Wow, look at that. For how much was this, $4.99? You do not need falsies with this. Oh my goodness. And I haven't even put it back in yet to get more. I'm not even gonna do a second layer because of that. That would just be crazy, and I would look like, what's that girl's name from Emperor's New Groove? Not Edma Mode, that's from Incredibles. What's her name? What, she has like 4 super long eyelashes. Okay, I've had a rough patch with drugstore mascaras where I'd really have to work at the layers, or they would literally just tint my eyelashes black and do nothing else. So this, I am so excited. This is so cool. They falsify your eyelashes. New favorite mascara, I Love Extreme Crazy Volume by Essence. Thumbs up, man, that's awesome. Now, for my lips, I don't have a new lip color. So let me see, what am I feeling right now? Course, a nude, or should I not do a nude? Let's do a purple. Okay, yeah. So this is by Rimmel London. So this is in the shade 84 Amethyst Shimmer. Gonna put this on. So that is it for this first impressions video. I love it when I find new drugstore affordable products that I love. This luminous matte, I love it. It's a little warm tone for me, but that's okay, especially in the summertime as I get darker. We can work it out. We can work things out. The primer, at first I did not like because of the glitter. I do not like glitter primers, but after the foundation and the concealer, it looks great. I think it looks great. The foundation, I like it. It's not full coverage, but I actually am not a fan of full coverage because I still want some of my natural skin peeking through and some of my freckles. I would like it more if it was in just a titch of a cooler shade, because it is kind of yellow and I am cooler toned. I'm proud to say this Makeup Revolution concealer, it wins, man. Dupe. This is for sure a dupe for Tarte Shade Tape. It's a third of the price. I loved it. It wasn't as thick as Tarte Shape Tape, which I appreciated. I like this, it was more liquidy, but it was still had that full coverage. The next thing that just blew my mind was the Essence mascara. $4.99. I'm like 90% sure this was $4.99. That was it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.